Grieving is a very individual process. There's no one-size-fits-all way to grieve. A lot of us were told that there were stages of grief and we would follow this linear progression from one stage to another, but it doesn't work like that at all. Grief is completely cyclical. It comes and it goes, and it depends on the type of loss. It will be affected by the nature of the relationship. We can't expect two members of the family to grieve the same way, even though they've lost the same person. It's extremely individual, and there's no wrong way to do it. However you grieve and whatever you feel is the way that you grieve and what you feel.